Howdy folks, welcome to the channel. My name is Danny and I'm a musician from Sweden. I am the singer of the band called Escobar, and if you want to check us out, you can find us on YouTube, Escobar with a K. On this channel I react to music, comedy and whatever else pops up, but mostly I react to what you recommend in the comment section. So, today I'm going to react to, for the second time ever, I'm going to hear Slipknot, and this is Spit It Out, live at Download 2009. And so my first reaction to Slipknot was Blocked, and that was sad because I really got into that track. It was cool as hell, but let's hope for it working out better this time, and let's kick it. Alright, he's destroying the drums or whatever it was.
Would you like one more song? Then I need to know! I need to know! Are you ready to go down in history with us? One more fucking time!
Nice, he sounds like Kiefer Sutherland in 24. No, like, no! That wasn't very much like it, but yeah, you know what I mean.
Then the time has come to make the fucking mess!
Very Kiefer Sutherland. The sound is a little wacky, I think. I mean, I don't assume this is what it sounds like on the album. It's a little bit hard to, catch the details of the guitars and stuff like that. I mean, it sounds very cool, but I wish the sound was better. Looks like they have a lot of interesting sounds, and I don't know what that is. He banging on like oil drums or something. I mean, not like the, but I mean, or regular. I don't know what it's called. Even looks like garbage cans or something. But so yeah, I wish I heard it better, man. That's the only thing. I wish I heard it better, better sound quality. That sound guitar thing there is a little bit familiar. I don't know what it is. So I guess that's the end of the thing. There's some stuff going on there in the nothing happened, I guess. Alright, that was Slipknot Spit It Out. Live at Download 2009. Well, yeah, as I mentioned before, it's a little sad I couldn't hear the music better. It was kind of messy, in my ears at least. The whole thing that was about to happen was a little bit anticlimactic, because I think it's sort of a, you know, you had to be there kind of a thing, you know? If you were there, probably cool as hell, but I mean, the camera didn't even show the audience when he said jump up, so I don't know. But anyway, sounded like a cool track, but I had to hear, you know, the original version to know what I actually think about it. But Slipknot seems to use a lot of, you know, cool sounds and all of those things, and I like the rhythms they use and all of that, so I will definitely be checking out more Slipknot in the future. If this doesn't get blocked as well, I hope not. Anyhow, thanks for watching, and if you have any suggestions, put them in the comment section, but for now, sayonara. When you hear those